Alright guys, we are back with some more Borderlands the pre-sequel, and we are about to do the sod mission Hothead. So let's go. God, Hyperion SMGs are shite. And them criticals, son.
There's no coming back from that.
That grenade's got some decent pull distance on it. Okay, now, how do I find Dean?
So angry! So angry! Here's a list of things I don't like. People, movies, kissing, being stuck in this closet. I complain about casting decisions for movies I haven't seen yet.
Just talk to him, see if he can get him to calm down.
When I'm not good at video games, I take out my anger on people around me. I am easily upset. If we are playing a board game and you start winning, I will friggin' cut you.
Jack wants you to calm down.
Jack is really good looking, and that makes me feel less good looking, and that makes me angry.
I don't know. There's gotta be some way to cool that guy off.
No! Jack left me here and doesn't pay very well, and now you will suffer my verbal wrath. I hate books. I don't like most things. If someone likes something I don't like, I want to dropkick their aspirations. If someone doesn't like something I like, I want to punch their extended family.
Okay, do we have a freeze weapon here? Yep.
Hate, hate, hate! So angry.
Don't worry, I'm cool.
Let's try the old fire SMG. This area does look a bit dark. That's better. Okay, the last side mission at the moment is an urgent message, so we'll get that started.
My name is Professor Nokoyama. I've got an urgent message for Jack, but Zabadon's troops locked me in the detention facility. Could you do me a solid and rescue me?
Oh yes, Nakasama's back. Worst boss ever in the Hammerlock DLC in Borderlands 2.
This month there have been only errors. Jack over.
Do your worst!
Eyes open, people!
Wow, that's shit, isn't it?
Take that, you freak!
You're no strong, unbelievable! Somebody help! Oh, most sorry.
I can't use these bloody things. I hate Hyperion SMGs so much.
Clear the area! Get down! Keep me waiting!
Oh, you hit!
User detected. Authorization denied.
Use that terminal to open the door. Quickly! Jack needs to hear what I have to say!
I just did.
Who's using this terminal? Give me your authorization code. Who is this? Give me your rank and serial number.
Screw it.
Yay! I like you. All troops converge on the detention center. We have a breakout.
Jack has to get my message. You have to defend me!
Night in vain.
The moon must fall.
Is this what getting shot feels like?
The moon stands, the rest of the universe falls.
I'm invincible.
Easy kill.
In a second.
Thanks again for... Oh, God, I just realized how close I came to dying! Ah! Oh, I'm hyperventilating! Somebody hold me!
No.
Okay.
It's been forever, and I still haven't gotten a reply from Jack. Maybe he needs to know...
I have an idea. There should be some paint in the Claptrap servicing station. Great! Now, give that paint to a Claptrap and ask it to draw an image of my adoration. A testament to the man who brought me here. Yellow's his favorite color, and appearances matter, so if everything's yellow, he'll love me!
He's got some kind of strange obsession with Jack. I've got 2 seconds. Okay.
Find a Claptrap near Jack's office. After the robot makes the painting, Jack will walk by it every day.
Look at these schmucks! Whiling away their digital lives at a computer! Thank the almighty robot policeman, I'm not stuck at a desk like these jokers.
That one, he's not busy. He can create my masterpiece.
Nakayama wants you to draw something that shows how much he likes Jack.
Aww, I wanted to dance!
Thank you.
hell is Claptrap painting? It looks like a skag dry humping a vending machine. Nice color, though. I'll get it washed off later.
He doesn't understand. Let's send him some flowers. Go find a few I've planted around the station.
This guy's lost his nut, man. Dudes around? Okay.
I planted these flowers. Blood orchids. They symbolize. Alright! That's all of the flowers we'll need. Just leave them outside of Jack's office.
Okay, weirdo.
Nakitiyama. Cut it out or I'll have you force fed into a weapon grinder. Friggin' jackass.
Did you hear that? He almost pronounced my name correctly. That means he pretty much loves me. Come on back!
Was it this way? I don't remember those guys being there. Oh no, it was this way.
I did it! Jack and I will be together forever!
You have my pity.
Oh god. Right. I'm going to cut it there, guys, and in the next episode, I will be doing another Nakayama mission called Kill Meg. So, whatever, shut up. Anyway, I'll do that mission in the next episode, so thank you for watching, and until the next one, take care, and I'll see you all later.